Five-star guys, as usual, don't forget leave a like, it really helped me create all the tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's get started. Number one, for band of star power, open your map and try find corrupted biome, especially underground system, and here try find shadow orb. Usually it is look like orb and all the stuff. If you not have already star corrupted biome or shadow orb in your world, not big deal, you can always create new world. You can destroy this shadow orb only with hammer or any hammer, for example this hammer, break this stuff, or okay, and this orb sometimes drop different loot, and sometimes it is a rare situation, but it is real, so I must destroy another shadow orb. Yes, band of star power here. Remember, if you break free orb, free can appear the boss, the destroyer, I believe. Also, you can catch, try catch fish in the underground corrupted biome, and you can catch here defiled or corrupted crate. Press right mouse button and you receive different loot, and sometimes, as you can see, band of star power. Okay, also, if we want second band, we need Tinkerer, buy from Tinkerer, Tinkerer Workshop. Yes, it is cost around 10 gold coin, easy. Stay near this Tinkerer Workshop. You need find band of regeneration. You can find this stuff very common loot in the different chest. Go in the video description, find cool new seed with band of regeneration and also band of star power, which you already receive. After that, go in crafting menu near Tinkerer Workshop and craft your mana regeneration band. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, Udison with you. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave all the stuff in comment section below. I try my best and read all the stuff. In the video description, you can also find my Minecraft channel and also my Twitch channel. All links in the video description. Okay, after that, I will open your bestiary and find any zombie which alive all around the world. Usually prefer the plains biome and underground. I mean this zombie, this and this and this. All these guys drop with 2% of chance this stuff, the shackle. Very cheap, common and pretty useful stuff. And also use Tinkerer Workshop, stay near. And use our mana regeneration band and shackle to craft new stuff. Magic cuffs. Ta-da! After that, wait a traveling merchant, which can appear sometimes, and usually this guy appear near your another NPC, and have every time when a new day appear, this guy also can appear with the chance. In the shop, buy Celestial Magnet. Very important stuff for this NPC have extremely random loot in the shop, and sometimes this guy sells something very useful, sometimes extremely useful. Seriously, the Pinator, it's extremely rare drop. Here, I'm lucky as hell. Master Gamer. Ooh. Ooh, wow. Chalice. So this stuff count as extremely rare loot from traveling merchant. Extremely cool. After that, return to our Tinkerer Workshop. Stay near. Use our Celestial Magnet and Magic Cuffs to craft Celestial Cuffs. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe. In the video description you find tons of other cool tutorials and video for different things. And also remember, I have Minecraft channel, Udison, where I create see tutorials about Minecraft and different stuff. See you soon!